Push P. Yeah, Push P, turn me up.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to my new video. Today we got Challenge 11. I believe this is part 2. So let's go ahead and see what we got. So all I gotta do is just center it. So I believe the circle is 50 pixels. Actually, the brown circle is there. Because I could see the outline, the yellow outline. So that's probably the yellow circle behind it. So I'm going to go ahead and make the brown circle smaller. And how do I do that? That looks like it's probably 25. So let's see. What's the biggest circle? 25, 50 is the other one. So if I take off 25, 50, 140. So it'd be 45. Wait. Huh? No, it'd be 100. It'd be 100. Because if the red one is 50, so it'd be 100. Okay. So let me go ahead and do the 50. No. No, 100. I said 100. I'm tripping. Okay, so they're all lined up. I mean, they're all at the size that they need to be, I believe. Maybe not. That actually, this little shape right here is pretty cool. So it looks like a moon. It's pretty cool. Anyways, okay, let's go ahead and center it. So it's 100, and I believe that's 20. So it'd be top 100, right? It'd be top 100, and then left at 20 to, is it 20? Wait, did I say 20 or 25? I don't know, we're about to test it out. So let's do 150. Oh, damn. 150. That looks good. For some reason, I thought it was 25 on each side. But I guess it's 20. Alright, so for red, now that the purple one, that does look like 25. This was 20, but this right here, I don't know if it's just me, but it looks a little bigger. I'm just gonna go with 20. So let's go ahead and copy this on there. So I'm just gonna, make it a little bigger, more separated, and that'd be 70, or not? Maybe 5, 25. There it is. Also, it was 25. I wasn't tripping. Alright, we got the middle. Now we need the edges. And I think I know how to do it. So I'm gonna need 3 divs on each side. I'm gonna separate them. So on the left side, I'm gonna have a div of, hold on. Let me do the 3. So, okay. Alright, there's the 3. I'm gonna need, well, before I copy them, actually, let me see. First one is gonna be a circle. So I'll just do yellow. or Cirque, the yellow one. Then there's going to be another circle. That one's going to be the brown one right here. So I'll just put B. Then it's going to be a square. That way it'll cover up. And that'll be just... it'll be a brown square. And just put a square. Alright. And... I'm gonna have three on each side, so it's gonna be one, two, three. Oh no, no, no. I'm tripping. One, oh, damn. One, one, and over here, two, two, two. Now I just got to. Oh, you know what I could, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make them for this one, and then I'll just copy them, because it's the exact same thing, it's just moved over. Okay, so, basically, yeah, just make a circle on the left side. So, that looks like, see, that's half. I'm actually gonna end it right here, because I'm just going to end the video right here. I'm just going to copy the... or not copy it, but I'm going to... I don't like typing, so I'm going to... make the classes right here. I type slow. I type kind of slow, so... what is that? Cert B. Hey, what happened up here? Where did I get that from? Oh, it's just what I had already copied. I was like, why are the numbers missing? But everything is good. Everything's good. Just I just gotta add the styling. Alright, well that's that for right now, and then I guess I'll finish more up tomorrow.
Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.